Jersey when I was a little boy, and there were trains that went right next to the house all day, all night, railroad trains. You could hear them, you could feel them in the house. And there was a lot of bad things happening in that house. There was violence and abuse and terror. And I thought about, all I gotta do is get up out of the bed, cross the street, hop on that train, and I can escape. I never did it. But 62 years later, I wrote a song about it.